I thought about what you said. About how I wanted my brother to die. I thought that you were just trying to upset me. To anger me. But you weren't, were you?
Max. What you've been through, what you're still going through, it's a lot for anyone.
And things are just worse now.
It's like you're not even here anymore. It's like you're a ghost or something. Max, I know something's wrong.
I guess I'm angry too.
I told you, I'm fine, okay? People just change, okay? That's it, I've changed.
My stepbrother's always been a dick, but now he's just angry. I do not want to be like him. Ever.
I wanted him out of my life. Forever. I wanted him to disappear. I think that's why I just stood there. Watched. Not because I was scared or weak. Because I didn't know if he deserved to be saved. And I've tried to forgive myself.
What is wrong with you? What's wrong with you?
Yeah, something must be wrong with me.
Jesus, what's wrong?
No, that's not what I meant. You know you can talk to me, right?
Yeah, I know that.
Then why do you keep pushing me away? Me. We're right here. I'm right here.
I'm sinking.
Max, you can't. He'll kill you.
I survived before. I can survive again.